But this book is called The Rainbow Fish. And I love this story.
Where is it?
The Rainbow Fish. Here, sit over here, Brent, so they can see the story, okay? A long way out in the deep blue sea, there lived a fish. Not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean. His scales were every shade of blue and green and purple, with sparkling silver scales among them. How pretty he is.
She's sleeping.
Oh, good. The other fish were amazed at his beauty. They called him Rainbow Fish. Come on, Rainbow Fish, they would call. Come and play with us. But the Rainbow Fish would just glide past, proud and silent, letting his scales shimmer.
What?
Was that nice? He just ignores his friends. One day, a little blue fish followed after him. Rainbow Fish, he called, wait for me. Please give me one of your shiny scales. They're so wonderful, and you have so many. You want me to give you one of my special scales? Who do you think you are? Cried the Rainbow Fish. Get away from me. Shocked, the little blue fish swam away. He was so upset, he told all his friends what had happened. From then on, no one would have anything to do with the Rainbow Fish. They turned away when he swam by.
Not nice.
You're right, he wasn't very nice, so now nobody wants to play with him. What good were the dazzling, shimmering scales with no one to admire them? Now he was the loneliest fish in the entire ocean. One day, he poured out his troubles to the starfish. I really am beautiful. Why doesn't anybody like me? I can't answer that for you, said the starfish, but if you go beyond the coral reef to a deep cave, you will find the wise octopus. Maybe she can help you.
Is that a girl or a boy?
What, the fish?
Yeah.
I think it's a boy fish.
No, the octopus.
Oh, I don't know. I think it said it was a girl. Yeah, it said she can help you, so it's a girl. The Rainbow Fish found the cave. It was very dark inside, and he couldn't see anything. Then suddenly, two eyes caught him and the glare of the octopus emerged from the darkness.
A long leg, like this leg.
Octopus has how many legs? Do you remember? Eight. Eight legs.
This.
Yeah, that's five. You need three more. I've been waiting for you, said the octopus with a deep voice. The waves have told me your story. This is my advice. Give a glittering scale to each of the other fish. You will no longer be the most beautiful fish in the sea, but you will discover how to be happy. I can't, the Rainbow Fish started to say, but the octopus had already disappeared into a dark cloud of ink. Give away my scales, my beautiful shining scales? Never. How could I ever be happy without them?
I'm sad.
You're sad? I know. Suddenly he felt the light touch of a fin. The little blue fish was back. Rainbow Fish, please don't be angry. I just want one little scale. The Rainbow Fish wavered. Only one very, very small shimmery scale, he thought. Well, maybe I wouldn't miss just one.
What is this?
Looks like a lobster.
Or a crab.
Look, he's sharing one. Carefully, the Rainbow Fish pulled out the smallest scale and gave it to the little fish. Thank you very much. The little blue fish bubbled playfully as he tucked the shiny scale in among his blue ones. A rather peculiar feeling came over the Rainbow Fish. For a long time, he watched the little blue fish swim back and forth with his new scale, glittering in the water. So he feels much happier now that he shared, huh? Because sharing is caring, is that what we always say? The little blue fish whizzed through the ocean with his scale flashing. So it didn't take long before the Rainbow Fish was surrounded by the other fish. Everyone wanted a glittering scale. The Rainbow Fish shared his scales left and right, and the more he gave away, the more delighted he became. When the water around him filled with glimmering scales, he at least felt at home among the other fish.
Those ones go in this one and this one.
Yeah, they all have a pretty scale. Here, come sit so all your friends can see the book, too.
These are my friends.
No, but your friends are watching on the camera.
Oh.
So we want them to be able to see. Finally, the Rainbow Fish had only one shining scale left. His most prized possessions had been given away, yet he was very happy. Come on, Rainbow Fish, they called. Come and play with us. He "Here I come," said the rainbow fish, and happy as a splash, he swam off to join his friends. Do his friends want to play with him now?
Yeah.
Yeah, why? Why did they want to play with him now?
Why?
Because he shared, right?
Yeah.
And people want to play with friends who share and are kind and are nice to them.
My friend at school.
You play with your friends at school and everybody shares. All right. Want to do the fish song?
Yeah.
Bryn wanted to do for music and movement today. She wants to do the Just Keep Swimming song.
Wait, Mom, I want...
Go ahead, stand right there and I'll put it on.
I do. Hey, I wanted to see what...
Fish.
All right, come on over here.
Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails. And they said,
let's go swimming,
let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. So they took a shower, and they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses, and then they said, wait a minute, we're fish.
We are
fish. We don't take showers. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. To ride their bicycles. So they rode to the left, and they rode to the right, and they rode all day, and they rode all night, 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 night. They rode down the hill, and then faster still, and then they said, wait a minute, we're fish.
We are not
ride bicycles. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. And they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. And they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said, brush our teeth. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
What are you doing?
All right, so... Bryn wasn't in a very dancey mood today, but I hope you guys danced at home. Nope, we're not going to listen to it right now. Because we're all done. So, look. Bryn.
Why does that mean?
Sorry, friends. Bryn's playing with this a little bit. All right, so I want you guys to, just like at school, get your activities out. And I want you to go to a table. Bryn, honey, you have to look out. And I want you guys to do your activities that I sent home, and I hope that you have a good day. All right? Bye.